I just have to say one thing. I am literally and unconditionally and irrevocably insane. Deal with it.